stand? Thank you very much. Everybody needs the joining of Nathan and Kelly in marriage is a union of two free spirits in a relationship of unconditional love. Each understands that neither person should wish to possess or control the other, nor should they choose to prohibit the other from being whoever they are at any given moment of their life together. Each gives the other the freedom to live, to experience, to grow, and to be whatever it is that is God's will, and to be in an undemanding atmosphere of true love, because true love is not and will never be demanding. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is never boastful, nor conceited, nor rude, never selfish, nor quick to judge or to take offense. Love keeps no score of wrongs. There is nothing love cannot face. There's no limit to its faith, its hope, and its endurance. Corinthians 13. In the Word, there are three things that will last forever. The first one mentioned is faith, and this is where I come in with everybody. I'm not here to tell you what church to go to or to go to church 7 or 6 or 5 days a week. And if you do that, God bless you. I'm only here to say, do you have God in your hearts? Worship Him the way you want to, but keep Him in your hearts. I also believe this, though, when it comes to faith, you have to have faith in one another and you need to believe in one another. It's kind of the glue that keeps a marriage together. Hope. I don't care if you're 18 or 85, everybody has to have dreams. Have the dreams come true and have hope. Today you've chosen someone else to share those dreams with you and to help make those dreams come true. And of course, the greatest of all between two people is the love between two people. That's what brought you here today, first of all, before God, before family, and of course, before friends. Okay, Nathan, you're up first. No fair looking at the me or the wall, you know. Hi, Nathan.
Hi, Nathan.
Take you, Kelly.
Take you, Kelly.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
Knowing in my heart.
Knowing in my heart.
That you'll be my constant friend.
That you'll be my constant friend.
My faithful partner in life.
My faithful partner in life.
And my one true love. And
my one true love.
I have chosen you.
I have chosen you.
As my everything.
As my everything.
I know that all my prayers.
I know that all my prayers
have been answered.
Have been answered.
On this special day.
On this special day.
I pledge to you in the presence of God. I pledge to you in the presence of God.
I pledge to you in the presence of God.
And all those in attendance.
And all those in attendance.
To bestow upon you.
To bestow upon you.
My deepest love.
My deepest love.
My fullest devotion.
My fullest devotion.
And my tender care.
And my tender care.
I promise.
I promise.
To stay by your side.
To stay by your side.
As your faithful husband and friend.
As your faithful husband and friend.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Joy and in sorrow.
Joy and in sorrow.
As well as through the good times and the bad.
As well as through the good times and the bad.
Together.
Together.
We will be better.
We will be better.
Than we could ever be alone.
Than we could ever be alone.
Together.
Together.
We will share our love.
We will share our love.
With our families.
With our families.
Friends.
Friends.
And the world.
And the world.
I promise.
I promise.
To be proud of you and ours.
To be.
Proud of you.
Proud of you and ours.
I further promise.
I further promise.
To love you.
To love you.
Without reservation.
Without reservation.
Honor and respect you.
Honor and respect you.
Protect you from harm.
Protect you from harm.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Comfort you in times of distress.
I'll always be open and honest with you.
I'll always be open and honest with you.
And I will cherish you.
And I will cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
I give myself to you this day.
I give myself to you this day.
You may place her ring. Thank you, Nathan.
Thank you, Nathan.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
Knowing in my heart.
Knowing in my heart.
That you'll be my constant friend.
that you'll be my constant friend.
My faithful partner in life.
My faithful partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
Our love.
Our love.
Maybe like the waves of the ocean.
Maybe like the waves of the ocean.
It will always flow.
It will always flow.
I will always be there for you.
I will always be there for you.
Through the ups and downs of life.
Through the ups and downs of life.
I promise.
I promise.
To be proud of you.
To be proud of you.
And ours.
And ours.
Our love will grow.
Our love
will grow.
Will grow.
Into a bond.
Into a bond.
So strong.
So strong.
Nothing will be able to break it.
Nothing will be able to break it.
On this special day.
On this special day.
I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
And all those in attendance.
And all those in attendance.
To bestow upon you.
To bestow upon you.
My deepest love.
My deepest love.
My fullest devotion.
My fullest devotion.
And my tender care.
And my tender care.
I promise to stay by your side.
I promise to stay by your side.
As your faithful wife and friend.
As your faithful wife and friend.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Joy and in sorrow.
Joy and in sorrow.
As well as with the good times and the bad.
As well as with the good times and the bad.
I further promise.
I further promise.
To love you.
To love you.
Without reservation.
Without reservation.
Honor and respect you.
Honor and respect you.
I'll laugh with you and I'll cry with you.
I'll laugh with you and I'll cry with you.
I'll always be open with you.
I'll always be open with you.
And I will cherish you.
And I will cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
God has answered my prayers.
God has answered my prayers.
I give myself to you this day.
I give myself to you this day.
Replace his ring on his finger. Alright. We're going to have them do the sand ceremony and then we'll do...
Nathan, go ahead and start.
Today, this relationship is symbolized through the pouring of these individual containers of sand. One representing you, Nathan, and all that you were, and all that you are, and all that you will ever be.
Just
going
for it?
Yep. And another representing you, Kelly. All that you were, on all that you are, and all that you will ever be. As the two of these containers of sand are poured into the one container, the individual containers of sand will no longer exist but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into individual containers, so will your marriage.
Blessing of the marriage. Heavenly Father, your loving presence blesses every condition that allows every relationship. We ask your love that Nathan and Kelly, who stand before you on the sacrament of holy marriage, we recognize that it was the movement of your Holy Spirit that brought them together, and we now pray that your Spirit will continue to dwell within them, direct them, and guide them as they share their new life and responsibilities together. Amen. May God send the sunshine of his love to brighten all of you. And may God keep your hearts happy throughout each passing day, months, and for many, many, many years. Yes, Lord. With the authority vested in me by the state of Alabama, I now pronounce, and the Church of Illinois, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your wife. Did you get that? Introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Vincent Nathaniel.
Go ahead, say it.
Okay.
All right. Get some air.
There you go.